Today, we're going to show you how to update your Alpha 300i handheld using Garmin Express. In this video, you'll need your handheld, the USB charging cord, and a Windows or Mac computer. For today's example, we'll be using a Windows computer. To begin, you'll need to have Garmin Express installed onto your computer. From a browser window, navigate to www.garmin.com/express. From the Garmin Express webpage, select to download for Windows or Mac. If you need help installing Garmin Express, there is a link below the download that includes step-by-step instructions. Once you have installed Garmin Express, launch the program. With Garmin Express open, connect your handheld to the USB-C end of the cord. Then insert the USB end into an available USB port on your computer. Once you connect the handheld to your computer, select Add a Device. Once your Alpha 300i has been detected, select Add Device. When Garmin Express has found your handheld, you can choose to register it and give it a recognizable name. If you have multiple systems, it is a good idea to add some additional detail so you can easily distinguish between your devices. Your Alpha 300i can also enable Wi-Fi. This can be set up through Garmin Express. To do this, you must first sign in to your Garmin Connect account. Then select Find Networks. You will then be prompted with a list of available networks. Choose a network and then enter the password. Then select Save. Wi-Fi has now been added to your Alpha 300i. Select Next. Express will determine if any software updates are available. If there are, choose Install All and follow the prompts to complete the process. Once the software has been installed on your device, power on your Alpha 300i. To finish the update, select Yes on your handheld. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.